Hey guys, it's William, and today we'll be trying out a new game called Dragon Keeper. It's on Roblox. I don't want this. Cool. Okay, so it's been on the leaderboard for a while, so top 10. And you may have saw video 44. Yeah, I'm making another video because it's really cool. Oh my god, I'm so quick in this game. I'm loving it, it's like jailbreak. Okay, that looks a lot like something Pokemon. Charmander, Bulbasaur, so basically fire, land, or water. I chose water. Don't make fun of me. I just chose water. I just wanted to choose water. I don't know why. An actual Pokemon, I would choose Charmander. Froakie. Must be a water dragon, right? Yes! Okay. I'm gonna call it Tiger. If that's my middle name. Small dragon. Now, there's one dragon. Yes. Oh! Attack. Yeah. Oh wait. Okay, so let's see. Okay. Where does he? Okay, that makes sense. Flap. Come on, Tiger. I think I might have to reset my just flap. Flap. Come on, you can do it. Tiger. Tiger. Okay. I'm a noob. See, it's bullying. No! So bad at this. So bad at this game. Come on, Tiger. You can do it. No, you can't. No! I'm just so used to pressing space. So good at this game. Just flap. Just all you have to do, Tiger, is flap. Flap all the way. I'm falling. Up. Oh, you actually are going up. Come on. Come on. This is so hard. Oh my god. This is so hard. I'll try to do this off camera. This is just a quick video, so to show you guys what I might be playing more of. I don't know, I just saw this game. So guys, thanks for watching. Make sure to subscribe and bye. This is my dragon tiger. Bye. So guys, I don't want to actually end the video because try when I wasn't on camera. I got it. Just stop it. Okay. I got it like first try, so. What's this? Oh, cool. Okay. I just randomly tapped that. Okay, can I? Okay. Incubator. Start. All right, fine. They say it's something good. Yes. Oh. What should we call you? Flamey? Like that? Character synopsis. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. What do you? How's that? Oh, let's see. Hot fire. Did I get it? Cool. Wait. Yes! It allowed me to call Cheetos. You guys didn't know. Nice. I guess we're smart. That's interesting. I can't. So the wasp is over there. Wait, but that's really cool because I like got Cheetos. I've been wanting to call something Cheetos since I started Pokemon. Let's try Cheetos. Just because I just want to try Cheetos. Are you better than Tiger? Use wings or use left click. I'm sorry. Why is this so hard? Why do you keep wanting to go up, like straight up? Just go at an angle. So I found out you have to like pull it down in order to actually fly it. To pull your mouse down frequently, or if you don't have a mouse, sorry. RPU, but like, you know what I mean, right? Oh, there's 9 levels. What did I do? Dragons can't fly, William. Duh, logic. Thank you. Oh, they want me to go. Dang. I guess I got it. I got to the place. Where is this place? Oh, it's the logic. This guy looks creepy. It's fully over to him. No, it's like, this guy looks creepy. Cheetos? Cheetos? You're a bad dragon. Tiger would even come down. Did you see? Oh, they can come down. What do you mean I can't? I can. I literally just did. Okay, so if you just go straight, then you don't have to, like, okay, I get it, okay. Yes, I get it. The town. Bum, bum, bum. I feel like I would much rather teleport and do other things than actually ride dragons, because... Good tiger. Tiger, you're the best. Better than Cheetos. Oh my god. So gorgeous. Hey, can I set you on fire? No? Okay. Okay, let's try this. What is this? Of course we can. Okay, I wish we could, like, somehow set something on fire with the fire. I don't think we can. Dang, it's up there. Come on, I work so hard. Get to higher levels, but not like, you know, like levels on the mountain. If you know what that means. Like, see this? Just get to this. Oh, I think I'm controlling it well now. How do you mind this? How do you mind some of this? Doi? I mined it on the bottom, doi? But I'm still doing it. Okay, so this is going to be the end of the video, guys. Thanks for watching. Make sure to subscribe. And bye!